First of all, let's see the instructions of this question paper. There are 30 questions in this question paper. Total marks is 100. And marks distribution is given in third instruction. Questions 1 to 8 carry 2 marks each. Questions 9 to 21 carry 3 marks each. And questions 22 to 30 carry 5 marks each. So 1 to 8, 2 marks means 16. Then 9 to 21, 3 marks, it means 13 questions into 3. So 39 marks. And 22 to 30 means 9 questions are of 5 marks, means 45. So 16 plus 39, 55. 55 plus 45, 100. Okay. So this is the marks distribution of these questions. Second instruction is, the answer to every question is an integer in the range 00 to 99. It means final answer of all the questions lies between 0 to 99. And you have to fill the two-digit answer in the OMR sheet. Pattern of OMR sheet is like this. Question 1, and here are two blank boxes. Okay, you have to write your two-digit answer in this box. And below these boxes, there are 10 circles containing 0 to 9 digits. Okay, and you have to fill the circle containing same digits. Now, fourth and last instruction is, time allotted is 3 hours. Now, let's see the questions. You can take a screenshot of these questions. So this is end of question paper. There are 30 questions, and I will try to upload the solution of these 30 questions. So stay tuned. Thank you.